I think you're going to know if your employer discriminated against you by simply the employee visualizing it, hearing it, or being terminated because of age.